sold-out event that was all about literature brought teachers and students together under one roof. For the first time, the Torrance Unified School District hosted an event called Camp Nerdling that attracted 300 students to Torrance High School to learn about what it means to be a writer and thinker. The mission was to keep students engaged in literacy during the summer. The free one-day conference was sold out and was for Torrance students in second through eighth grades. Attendees interacted with children, book authors, librarians, educators, and illustrators. There were sessions throughout the day on reading, storytelling, how to write a time travel story, cooking up a food story, and creative thinking. The idea of the event came from two of the district's literacy coaches.
It's amazing. This has been, as Jackie might have mentioned, this has been a year from dream to fruition. So it has been so exciting as we got a little bit closer, all the excitement mounted, and to see the kids here, to pop into classrooms and see the joy on their faces, the creativity. They are drawing, writing, shouting out ideas, singing, making crafts. The range of it is really, really incredible.
Really, what we wanted to do was bring together kids, especially that middle grade area, grades 4 through 7, where they start to sort of lose interest in school, to reignite them and what it means to be literate these days, both in English, but also in science and in math. And so we have over 30 authors here today that are participating in this event, that are here to just help our students to just really engage in what it means to be a writer and a thinker and an illustrator here.
All students left with a free book by one of the featured authors. They also got hands-on experience in what was called a maker space and an inquiry lab where students could explore a variety of questions and learn more. A highlight of the event was when students made their own healthy trail mix snack.
One of the things that we really like to talk about with kids is them asking the questions rather than teachers asking the questions. And so our inquiry lab today has provided an opportunity for kids to just research and talk and collaborate around all the things that they're curious about, and then come back and they get to be the experts in the room. And I think that's something that we have to sort of keep centered in schools all the time, is keep kids at the center of the learning and they become the experts.
There was also one day that was dedicated for just teachers and educators around the South Bay that was an unconference. They discussed their own workshops about literacy in the classroom and inspired one another for the upcoming school year. 400 teachers attended the camp.